Please subscribe.
Transcending pickup truck tropes. The Ridgeline tosses tradition to the wind with unconventional comfort and ingenious features. Looking for a quintessential crossover? It has a comfortable cabin and refined road manners. Yet its towing capability and its innovative cargo box, which has an in-bed trunk as well as an available audio system, exploit and enhance truck tradition. A speedy 280 horsepower V6 and 6-speed automatic transmission comprise the sole powertrain. Front-wheel drive is standard, and all-wheel drive is optional. Honda's pickup not only compares with class competitors, it excels with exclusively available features such as automated emergency braking and adaptive cruise control. Although it's only built as a crew cab with a 5.3-foot bed, the Ridgeline caters to and satisfies a wider society than its rivals, a key reason it was named one of our 2017-10 best trucks and SUVs. The Ridgeline lineup is subtly reshuffled for 2018, with one less trim, different all-wheel drive availability, and two new exterior paint colors. Gone is the RTS trim that slotted between the base RT and Sport models. The RT is now front-wheel drive only. This means a Ridgeline Sport with all-wheel drive starts at $36,010. That's $3,695 more than a 2017 RT AWD. At least the Sport trim is no longer available only in black exterior paint, white diamond pearl and lunar silver metallic are new choices. The all-new Ridgeline made its debut for 2017. After last appearing in Honda showrooms in 2014. Unlike its competitors, the redesigned pickup still used passenger car-style unibody construction and an independent rear suspension, resulting in a smooth and controlled ride. The 2017 design was dialed back to a more traditional, trucky look, its proportions grew to improve passenger and cargo space, and it was engineered to be one of the most fuel-efficient midsize pickups on the road. Honda Ridgelines come in a single body style, a four-door crew cab, and six trim levels, all with one powertrain, a 280 horsepower 3.5-liter V6 mated to a six-speed automatic transmission. All-wheel drive is available for $1,900 on all but the base RT trim. It's standard on the top-tier RTLE and Black Edition. We'd choose the mid-level RTL and opt for all-wheel drive, as it increases the tow rating from 3,500 to 5,000 pounds. For $760, the RTL adds a number of features versus the lower Sport trim, including leather-trimmed interior, heated front seats, 10-way power-adjustable driver's seat and 4-way power-adjustable passenger seat. Our all-wheel drive RTL foregoes the frustrating 8.0-inch touchscreen infotainment system in the next-level-up RTLT in favor of the standard 5.0-inch display unit. This saved us $2,150 and left the total cost of our nicely equipped Ridgeline at $36,770. The Ridgeline's interior is tops in its class in terms of practicality and comfort. Expertly laid out and extremely functional, the cabin also claims the most spacious rear seat. Honda chose not to change anything inside the Ridgeline, leaving its comfortable and practical interior as is. Wonderful. It's not a pickup unless it looks like a pickup, right? The Ridgeline has relinquished the previous generation's odd exterior elements in favor of a more traditional pickup profile. However, Honda's designers still managed to mix in unique and useful features to make it stand out from the crowd. Those who wanted a 2017 Ridgeline Sport with any paint color other than black, the only choice, will be happy or annoyed to learn that white diamond pearl and lunar silver metallic are available for 2018. An untraditional pickup in many ways, the Ridgeline surprises from behind the wheel. It makes buzzing around town or zipping down a back road a breeze. While we've yet to test a 2018 model, an identical powertrain and untouched underpinnings lead us to believe the Ridgeline is still a quick and agile performer.